Monroe police arrested a woman yesterday afternoon who they say was driving under the influence and crashed. Officers were called to the intersection of State Highway 69 and 30th Street just after 4:20 p.m. An investigation found that a 40-year-old woman was traveling south on Highway 69. She crossed the median and hit a light pole, then a signpost and building. She was arrested for OWI first offense and cited for failing to maintain control of her vehicle.